Hey guys, so I'm back with a new video. Hope everything is going well with all of you with all this crazy stuff happening. I haven't posted in a while. I need to stop saying that. To be honest, it's gotten to a point where I'm always not gonna post in a while, especially since with COVID, not many movies are really coming out at all. So I haven't really felt inspired to make any videos. And so from now on, I'm probably gonna only make videos when I have a really, really good idea that I really wanna put out there. There was a short film that I had written months ago, and I still have not really been able to film it or anything just because of these COVID restrictions. So yeah, there's a lot going on for all of us. We all have our own kind of struggles and all that stuff, but I'm doing well right now. I've been going to film school to study acting for a year, and it's really, really awesome. So a lot of good stuff still going on in my life. Hopefully this COVID thing ends. That being said, today I decided to make one of those videos that I thought would be a good one, but we'll see how this goes. This could end very terribly. As you guys probably know, the Mandalorian season 2 finale just came out, and that means we have gotten 16 episodes already of the Mandalorian. Season 2 has gone by pretty fast, and honestly I'm kind of sad that it's already over and we gotta wait for more, but there's so many more Star Wars stuff that's already been announced and I'm so hyped for that. If you want a quick review of what I think of the Mandalorian TV show as a whole, since I actually haven't even reviewed Season 1 either, I think it started off as a really, really cool idea. And at this point, it's just crazy how important it has established itself into Star Wars canon. And honestly, I can't really picture it not existing anymore. It's so necessary and it does so much for so much Star Wars lore. And once again, I can't wait for what else they do with this show. So yes, I absolutely love it. I'm a huge Star Wars fan. And my impressions videos, I think, do fairly well. So I decided to attempt another one for Mandalorian. Hopefully this goes well. Again, like I say in every single one of these videos, I don't know if all these impressions will be good, but I'm gonna attempt it. I'm gonna try my best. This is just kind of really fun for me, and hopefully you guys get some enjoyment out of watching it. So without further ado, let's get into this. Thank you. Thank you very much. You have my heartfelt gratitude. Is that a bounty puck? Is that me? Stay off the ice! That's the understatement of the millennium! I think I have to use the vac tube. I mean, I could do it here, but if you've never seen a fledging mithril evacuate their thorax, you're a lucky guy, trust me. Right back at ya. When'd you say the place is gonna blow again?
Grief Karga said you were coming. He said you were the best in the parsec. This is Dr. Pershing. Please excuse his lack of decorum. His enthusiasm outweighs his discretion. Please lower your blaster. It is amazing how beautiful Beskar can be when forged by its ancestral artisans. Can I offer you a libation to celebrate the closing of our shared narrative? Look outside. Is the world more peaceful since the revolution? I see nothing but death and chaos. I would like to see the baby.
You are a bounty hunter. I will help you. I have spoken. Many have passed through. They seek the same one as you. No, no. Half of the blurg you helped capture. The way is impossible to pass without a blurg mount. I have spoken. What it is, I don't know. But what it does, this I've heard rumors of. When I was sold to the Empire in indentured servitude, I bought my freedom through the skill of my hands and the labor of three of your human lifetimes. Do not cast doubt upon that of what I am, nor whom I shall serve.
No, sorry. I didn't mean to alarm.
No, please. Don't hurt him. It's just a child. I protected him, please. If it wasn't for me, he would already be dead.
What's going on? Who are they?
They're pirates. Shouldn't we fight?
What's the look? Is that gratitude? I think it is. I asked him that one time. Do you remember what you said, Mando? Target practice.
Target practice.
Oh man, we did some crazy stuff, didn't we? So this is a Mandalorian. I thought they'd be bigger.
Tiny.
someone tell me why we'd even need a Mandalorian?
Think again, Tin Can. If you're looking for work, have a seat, my friend. Come on, relax. Wait, I don't wear any Beskar. That's good advice. But if I took those binders off you, I'd be a dead man. If the Mandalorian's worth more than you are, well,
who wouldn't want to be a legend? You know this is no place for a child. It's uncouth to talk business immediately. Just enjoy the entertainment.
What brings you here, stranger? I've never met a real Mandalorian. I know you're good at killing, and probably none too happy to see me wearing this hardware. So, I figure only one of us walking out of here. But then I see the little guy, and I think, maybe I pegged you wrong. I'm Cobb Vanth, Marshal of Mos Pelgo. Look, pal, I'm sure you call the shots where you come from, but round here, I'm the one tells folks what to do. Hey, partner, you want to tell me what's going on?
These monsters can't be reasoned with. Sit back down before I put a hole through you.
Think we have them trapped, sir.
Trap them where?
In the cargo control area.
Where?
In the cargo control area. I suggest you shut your mouth. This isn't your laboratory. Before you make a mistake, this is Dr. Pershing. Stay back, dropper. No, you listen to me. This is a top-tier target of the New Republic. This is a clone engineer, and if they find out he's dead because of you, you're gonna wish you never left Alderaan. I saw the tear. You wanna know what else I saw? I saw your planet destroyed. I was on the Death Star. Ha ha. You think you're funny? Do you know how many millions were killed on those bases? Destroying your planet was a small price to pay to rid the galaxy of terrorism.
Hey, trooper! Pay attention when a superior addresses you. What's your designation?
What's your name, officer?
Let's get a drink. Brown eyes. So what shall we toast to, boys? I can blather on about to health or to success, but I'd like to do something a little less rote. Now, there's a man who knows his history. Yep. All heroes of the Empire. Well, it's a small sacrifice for the greater good, son. You see, boys, everybody thinks they want freedom. But what they really want is order. To the Empire.
Nice armor. You a hunter, then? Guild?
So you're throwing with the Jedi. Who do you think's gonna win? I got no quarrel with you, Mandalorian. You and I were a lot alike. Willing to lay our lives down for the right cause.
Which this is not. These aren't isolated incidents. They need to be stopped before it's too late. But we can't do it without local support. Says here you're from Alderaan. I served during Alderaan. I'm sorry for your loss.
I can bring you in warm, or I can bring you in cold.
I like those odds. You expect me to search the galaxy for the home of this creature and deliver it to a race of enemy sorcerers? I'm a Mandalorian. Weapons are part of my religion. Take it off, or I will. Stop touching things.
Transport crew? All right, pal. It's time to go. Don't be afraid.
These were cast in an Imperial smelter. These are the spoils of the Great Purge. The reason that we live hidden like sand rats. Our world was shattered by the Empire with whom this coward shares tables. This is the way. Get out of here. We'll hold them off.
I can do calamari flan, but I can only pay half.
You had your shot, Dust Breather, but you failed. No pucks for you. Now get out of here.
Ah, Mando!
They all hate you, Mando, because you're a legend. All of them. All of them. But not one of them closed the deal. Only you, Mando. Only you.
By a Camtono spice. By the time you come out of hyperdrive, you will have forgotten all about it.
If you truly care about the kid, then you'll put it on the speeder. And we'll discuss terms.
I never said anything about a Razor Crest. Transponder lock. Give me a break. The control droid can't tell apart anything pre-Empire.
This isn't Coruscant. If something does come to mind, I'll be sure to send you a gram. Funny, the man who left me behind is now my savior.
Sister, come on, it's better this way.
Do you have a name? Well, Mr. Mayfeld, you're gonna get me the hell off this ship. What about her? You killed the others. You kill me, you don't get your money. Whatever Rand promised, I'll make sure you get it. And more. Come on, Mando. Be reasonable. You are hired to do a job, right? So do it. Isn't that your code?
I wasn't a stormtrooper, wise ass.
Well, apparently they're the greatest warriors in the galaxy. So they say.
Get that blaster out of my face, Mando.
Hey, wait! What about your sister?
Nice family.
Now that right there is worth the price of admission. Look, if you were born on Mandalore, you believe one thing. If you're born on Alderaan, you believe something else. But guess what? Neither one of them exist anymore.
I don't know. Sounds to me like your rules start to change when you get desperate.
I mean, look at you. You said you couldn't take your helmet off, but now you got a stormtrooper one on, so what's the rule? Is it that you can't take your Mando helmet off, or you can't show your face? Because there is a difference. You know, it's a shame you're not coming along with us. You got such a sunny disposition. Can't imagine how much fun you are in one of these.
All those people, the ones that died, was it good for them? Their families? The guys I served with? Civilians, those poor mudscuffers, died defending their homes, fighting for freedom. Was it good for them?
I've been tracking you, Mandalorian. I'm here for the armor. I don't want your armor. I want my armor, that you got from Cobb Vanth back on Tatooine. It belongs to me. I'm a simple man making his way through the galaxy. Like my father before me, I was aiming for the other one. Beskar, I want you to take a look at something. My chain code has been encoded in this armor for 25 years. You see, this is me. Boba Fett. It's my father, Jango Fett. He even fought in the Mandalorian Civil Wars. We don't need these two. Let's get out of here. Well, if that isn't the Quacta calling the Stifling slimy. Easy there, little one. You gotta be kidding me. Mandalore. The Empire turned that planet to glass. Careful, princess. Mine might be the last one you hear.
You have something I want. You may think you have some idea of what you're in possession of, but you do not. In a few moments, it will be mine. Burn them out. Have the Dark Troopers been engaged? You've gotten very good at that, but it makes you oh so sleepy.
Have you ever seen one of these? You're not ready to play with such things. Put it in shackles. Looks like you could use a nice, long sleep. When we come out of hyperspace, send an encrypted message to Dr. Pershing. Let him know we have got our donor. The kid is just fine where he is. Mesmerizing, isn't it? Used to belong to Bo-Katan. Yes, I know you've been traveling with Bo-Katan. A friendly piece of advice. Assume that I know everything. Like the fact that your wrist launcher has fired its one and only salvo. This is where it's going. I'm guessing that Bo-Katan and her boarding party have arrived at the bridge seeking me, or more accurately, this. But I'm not there. And I imagine that they've killed everyone on that bridge, being the murderous savages that they are. And now, they're beginning to panic. You see, she wants this. Do you know why? Because it brings power. Whoever wields this sword has the right to lay claim to the Mandalorian throne. The Darksaber. It belongs to you. She can't take it. It must be won in battle. In order for her to wield the Darksaber again, she would need to defeat you in combat. Oh, no. It doesn't work that way. The Darksaber doesn't have power. The story does. Without that blade, she's a pretender to the throne.
That's it. So, yeah. Those are my attempted impressions of the Mandalorian, or, well, a lot of Mandalorian characters, actually. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Again, I know not all of them were good, but tried my best. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe, like, and share. I'd really appreciate it if you did. And as always, have a great day. Peace out.